Hi guys, it's Jommi. We're just playing. Welcome, 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 welcome. We are back on. This land is my land. Welcome, Sin. Welcome, Kronos. What's going on, guys? Oh, that's crap too. Medium arrows? Take all of them. I can't use all the arrows this bow. Well. I need freaking more. Don't need any more wood arrows. Stop collecting wood arrows. Crap. Simple arrows. Medium arrows. I can take those. No, I can't use that with this bow either. Damn it. Alright. Damn it. Well, we're gonna craft. Exploding arrows. Gunpowder for spot. Iron arrows. Long arrows. Iron. Okay. Iron. Learn it? Or learn it? Okay. Who is the woman I was playing with in the Follies video? Which? Oh, that's Tori's fiance, Shammy. Good friends of mine. God, I've known them for about 5 years now. Okay. Never met them in person or anything, but they're from Boston. Oh, right outside of Boston. There we go. That gives me 100 health. I'm gonna make apple, white mushroom. I won't do that just yet. Arrows. Iron arrows. Iron arrowheads. I thought I had them before. My problem is I got this stupid freaking overpowered bow. Well, it's not stupid, but it's so OP, I can't make enough freaking arrows. This one, that's 87 on the damage. With regular arrows, medium arrows, and this only takes iron arrows. And I have one iron arrow, so maybe I should switch back to this bow here. Maybe. Just until at least I get some freaking arrows here. I thought I had some arrow heads. The iron arrowheads, but this one is 34 and 1 wooden arrows. 34, no, that's just too crappy. before you ask their chronos, I refuse to use the bullet because I don't need the gun. You know, I better use the gun. Oh, look at how much tea they got out of. God damn, awesome. I got 7, where I can take those, okay. Take all those. Gotta give me 8 arrows. Take all this here. Regular arrow. Use the ancestor's bow. Hunter's bow is here, just the regular bow. To use hunter's bow, ancestor's bow, and the bow. Ancestor's bow, see? I don't have enough. Damn it. Alright, I can make 7 of those. I better take that other bow. That's probably what I do. Take the other bow. Just until I get some iron arrowheads. That's the only thing I can think of. Then we're gonna take on that freaking thing here that... What the hell? This is something. LJ, what's going on, brother? Welcome to stream. Alright, 2 different bows. If I use that... That one I can use arrows and medium arrows, so I took those medium arrows. Where's the medium? Now we should have 10 of those and 7 of those. Alright. Then we craft. Close that. Oops. And we're gonna craft those iron arrows. I need wood. There we go. Craft up those. Oh, this game is awesome. I don't know, for me it is. It's kind of like Red Redemption 2, Mad Max, and Risk all wound up in one, because I've basically got to take back all my land, as you can see, and I'm at 5.1% and at 17.7%, so I'm losing right now, but... So I can, and then you got quests you got to go on here, objectives, which I had, this one, I had to go kill this guy. Find and kill this guy. He's at the fort. Which is a pain in the ass. This one I completed. This guy's at the fort too. Or a different fort. So I've got to get back over here to the fort. I've got some helpful guys here. But I gotta get back to the fort. Right. Grab me a horse. Had some funny moments on here too, though. Lock it. If you watch that, I got that new Follies out too, guys. If you want to look at the Follies I put out. I switch this horse with jump. Oh my god, you just take your meds, man. Yeah, I just wish this thing was multiplayer. At least, I don't know, two players, I guess? I mean, if it was more like Red Redemption, where it was open like that, I think it'd be amazing, but the concept is amazing. If it was to where the more land you take over, the whole thing is kind of like Risk, where you're supposed to capture as much land as possible. Christina Rosebud, what's going on? Welcome. Alright. Right there. Oh, did I already kill these guys? No, let's find out. The name of my character is Buffalo Wind. I love it. And if you look at the Family Follies from last or today that I posted, you've got to watch the last one on the Follies from I taped it last night. The live stream was hilarious. Absolutely hilarious. Got me the freaking tears. It was so funny. Right up on that. I gotta watch that. Hello, is anybody home? Hello. I hear the train in the background, though. Guy on the freaking porch? I can't see. It's a guy on a porch or not. He doesn't see me yet. We're gonna scout the whole thing out before I go into the freaking building here. I don't want to get trapped. Oh, wait, what was that loot? That loot? Empty, damn it. Renee, what's going on, brother? Did I already kill this? I don't remember this freaking thing. I don't remember it. I don't. Unless it was, I was on a killing spree last night, also. Door, I can't open that door. I don't know if there's anybody here, though. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Empty. I don't remember being here last night, though. That's the thing. They might be sleeping in the tents or in the cabin. Fire would be lit though. That's not good either. Alright, I don't know what my tenants are doing up there. I hope that's not bugging you, but it's bugging me. I have a steam engine. A good powder can, campfire. Okay. There's 2 gunpowder enabled. Okay, why do I want... That's a steam engine. But why do I care? I don't need a steam engine, do I? Anybody around here? Watch, as soon as I freaking get in that cabin, I'm gonna get shot. What is that? Pigs? I think they're pigs. Yeah, okay. Let's check the cabin, and then we're gonna call and go up to the freaking fort, so you can get in the fort while it's still nighttime here. Hey, nobody here. Empty. Everything's empty. Empty. Yeah, everything's emptied out. I know I haven't been here, so. Alright. Go back to the horse here. Okay. That's empty. Oh, I'm not even there. I thought it was here. Okay. So, that's some random place over there across the border. At least I can go south and see. Unless it's not showing up on here, though. Damn it, it's daytime, too. I'm gonna have to come from the west, though, for sure. On this damn fort. That was it. Okay. So, we're gonna go this way here. Well, we gotta get through this fort. Alright, this hurts somebody. Now they're coming back. Bastards. Oop, buffalo. Arrows, well, 16 total, but I gotta get in there and interrogate that freaking guy and find out who's attacking the village. There it is. Okay. And last time we came in from this side, the south side, and there's a nice valley over there to get down into it, but we had to sneak around way too much. So maybe we'll come in from this top part, because I know there's a guy out there chopping the wood up the side of the side over there. See, they see me already. Damn it. Not any cover over here at all. There's just one guy over there in the field, though. No cover, I can't even sneak up on him. There's another one over there. Oh, those are horses. Where's that other guy at, though? See what he's doing though. Back here's right there. But there's two of them over there. Oops. There's two of them over there, so I get the one guy. Wrong thing. If I get the one guy, the other guy's gonna just open up fire on me. One just standing over there. I don't know what he's doing though. Well, it's early access, sir Renee. God, the sounds aren't going to be perfect and everything on it, but. Damn, there's three of them over there. Can I make it? There's so much open land, though. I can't freaking. I'm approaching this from the wrong direction again. I am. Well, maybe I can go around the back side over here. And then come back in from the northeast, I guess. Because there's one guy over there. It looks like he's building on that house, but. See if I can back up and go all the way up my hair down real quick. The horse. Where did I leave my horse? The hell that was? A freaking horse. What the hell is that? Are you shooting at me? Somebody's shooting at me. They're shooting at me. They're shooting at me. Abort. 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 Like, what the hell is that? They were shooting freaking at me, but I didn't hear. Those are arrows, though. I don't know if they're arrows. Something was firing at me. Let's see if we can come in from this side. Damn it. I don't know how many down here. I know I gotta find and kill this guy. I know it. I can't get in that freaking fort. I'm gonna die. Is this guy? He spotted me from way the freaking down there. Jesus Christ. Is that him sitting in the... See him in the middle of the road? How does he see me from freaking right there? I wonder if there's... Okay, there's one in the middle of the road, then there's one up there. Alright. That other side is a pain in the ass because I tried that last time. Alright, here we can get down here, I think. Yeah. Alright. God damn it, there's two of them there. There's one standing right there, then there's one behind those look like sandbags or whatever behind there. Because if I hit the one there, I'm definitely going to have to get there and freaking hide the body or something if I hit him. And there's one walking in the field over there, though. I wonder if I can use this as cover and make it my way over to the other guy here. Oh, there he is. That I'm not gonna hit him. That did. He's hit, but he didn't die. There he is. Headshot. No? Die, you bastard. Would you die already? Hit him twice. I'm not gonna die here today. I'm dying. God damn you bastard. I hit you twice with two friggin' arrows, you son of a bitch. God damn it, I lost all that gear. And my horse. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Now I got a bounty on that guy's head, though. I can go back and get that bounty, too. I was trying to roll out of the way there, jump out of the way, get behind that one thing, but it didn't work. Who was his name? Justin Korsowski? That's the guy that killed me. Okay. And I've got nothing in my inventory now. Zero. Wah, wah, wah. God damn it. I'm gonna have to fast travel back to that freaking the one base, though. Yep, because I can't stay here because I ain't nothing here. Or is this me over here? Yeah, that's me there. Because I don't even think this camp's got horses in it at all. Yeah. Yep. Gotta go back there. I have to. That's where all my stuff's at. Well, the horse is the main thing, but... Okay. Alright. Hi, guys. Sorry. I'm taking a walk of shame here. This brave sucked. I sucked. Buffalo Wind sucks. Did I go back to the right one? Maybe I didn't. Yeah, I did. I guess I did. There we go. Well, now I don't have that freaking bow that shoots the good arrows. So now I gotta make a freaking cheesy, crappy bow. Unless I go to the trader and trade some of this stuff, too. Hunter's bow. I'm just gonna take these. I just don't want to lose them. Alright, I don't want to take all of these. certainly take a couple of those for get our health back. I want to sell some of these damn guns and all this stuff too. Well, there's a bow. What's the damage on that? Just a wooden bow, that's just a regular one. And of course, that doesn't work. God damn it. So we're basically stuck back to square one with the freaking bows. God damn it. Well, one thing, we got a plenty of freaking arrows, but maybe I should be taking that camp on just yet. Because I just don't have any decent equipment now. I had pretty much somewhat good stuff there, but not anything really good. Let's take a bunch of these. But I don't kill it, son of a bitch, it killed me though. What I could do though is, let me see. Can I learn to craft a better bow? Exploding ash bow. Exploding arrow. No, I can care less about that. Oh my god, the eagle one is too freaking... How much is that to buy that one? 2000 SP. Now we got 220. 500. 900. 1600 though. Damn it. Oh, I missed my good bow. Oh, they're freaking. Look at. Blood is in the water. Look at them taking over the land now, too. Yep. Now they're up to 24%. Oh my god. I'm glad this is only the first run through here. Because I am losing bad. Really bad. Alright, well let's go this way. Because the stuff we got now, we're not going to be able to do anything over here. And they're pushing hard over here. Look at all the red here. So... we might want to go over here and just do, see if we can get the basic stuff here. Alright. Take another horse, guys. Sorry. I will steal your horse, buddy. Damn it, I keep freaking doing that. Oops. Keybinder is all screwed up. Fishing in this game. It's not really fishing, it's shoot fish with an arrow. This is the game where you throw your tribe and attack the soldiers. Yes, it is. It's kind of like Red Redemption 2 and Mad Max and Risk. If you ever played Risk, you've got to take the land. You got to fend off the people taking your land, basically. And you can see all the red areas. See, they keep taking it. And there's percentages up here. And this is mine. So right now I'm losing bad. Really bad. So I'm trying to get into these areas and, basically take out the camps that are in the areas. These little X's that I've taken out. And then I light the fires, and then it becomes my property. The game sounds are louder than me, really. How bad? Because I can turn it down. Here, let me turn it down. How's that? Is that better? Because my audio has been really messed up. All right, Nate, you have a good night. Thanks for dropping in and showing that like, my brother. Appreciate it. No problem. The one thing I gotta work on is my audio is so goofy with TeamSpeak. It just fluctuates up and down with OBS, and it just, because you gotta set it three different places. Alright, Sen, good night, brother. Have a good one. Thanks for dropping in, as always. Alright, so now I can take up this camp here. So what I'm trying to do is get a freaking decent bow. That really neat. Oh, there's the camp. Right? No. Oh, it's a pig. Yeah, I don't care. I don't need you right now. Another pig. Are you serious? You're gonna start attacking me? He's still following me. What the freak did I do to this pig? What? Somebody tell me what I did. Now you're gonna do. Well, what are you gonna do? There. Is that worth it? Is that worth it? Thank you. Alright, where the hell is that village at? Oh, I gotta go back. This way. Stakes, yeah. Well, I was shocked he even attacked me, because other spot he didn't attack me. The damn thing didn't attack me before. Alright, I got something right in front of me, though. What the hell is that? Outpost. Okay, we can use that outpost. Should be right up here. Sean, welcome back, brother. How was the battle? It's going okay. I died and lost my stuff again, but that's to be expected. Alright, I just lit this outpost. So now, I go here. Right, lost spot. So I'm just out exploring and trying to get some better gear, I guess. Damn it. Abort, 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 a red right up on him. I don't know how long they stay aggroed, but... So much easier at night when you can see the fire. No, I haven't had a chance to even look, brother. I was so busy with work and stuff today. So. I'll just play it out right now, for now. Like I said, it's the first playthrough anyway, so I'm not too concerned with it. Alright, they're right above this freaking hill here. Because I'm losing bad, and I know I'm going to lose this game, pretty much. So, which is fine, because we're in the game. Chase me, but I don't know if they chased the auditor, but they're not here anymore. Oh, there he is. Damn it. There you go. Ooh, headshot. Yeah, baby. Take that. K. can't die, yeah, but I can lose all my land. Which I have. Move back towards the fire, buddy. Move back to the fire. Oh, excuse me. I might just have to kill these guys. But then my karma. Alright, brother. I might have to just kill him. I don't care. Going on the war party now. War. God, they just got a crappy gun. Nothing. Is there anything decent in here? Nope. Glitched out freaking tent. Ugh. Well, at least I got stuff I can trade at the trader. The trader doesn't need much good stuff anyway. Alright. Bad karma points for that, but it is what it is. Alright. Alright, took that that camp out there. I guess I can keep pushing downwards, because... Yeah, let's go down here, because the trader's over here. So, keep going that way. Yeah, I don't know where the karma point thing is, but it's bad karma. You get karma points or something. I don't know exactly where it's at. That's weight, stamina, stuff. But your karma goes down. I'm sure it starts affecting things, but I haven't figured that one out yet either. God, I wish they had a separate button for map and inventory and crafting button. Probably do, but... See the last little skit on the Follies though, Christina? As of the trading post at IP Freely, or I think Skip called him Peeing Pete was there. The guy just would stop peeing. Alright, we got something up here. We got an outpost to the left. And we got Lincoln's Horse camp up front of us here. We might want to take it to skip this outpost first. someone rolled right up on the damn camp, so I'm gonna be pretty careful this time. Yeah, it's right there. I can see him walk. Yep. He's right there. Someone to the left here. He's in front of that camp, that outpost camp. Oh, that's a ways out there. That one done. There it is. All right, got that one. Now, again at 8 a.m., we're going to head back here. These freaking cliffs, man. You gotta go all the way around to freaking get back where you were. Uh-oh, I think I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm definitely stuck. There we go. Yeah, so I hope they make a DLC where you play as the Apache Indians in the freaking Arizona desert, and then maybe Sioux Indians in the freaking prairies with all these damn trees and stuff. But then again, I haven't been around the map, the whole map yet, so maybe it opens up some spots, but alright. Question is, should I jump on the road and walk my way up there? Fire over there. Let's go grab that one real quick. Nightfall to help, definitely. Going after this guy. There it is. There we go. That'll work. Alright. So now we just gotta clear all the camps out of this goddamn freaking area. We should be able to take it over. Should be able to. I keep hitting my M key for map, and it's driving me nuts. Absolutely nuts. But I'm used to playing Arma and everything when you hit the M key for map. Wait a minute. There we go. I got a quest for getting trees and branches here. We'll grab a bunch of here. Yeah, there's just two things I wish so much on this game just now. The horses, you can get them to jump. And then me, I want to be able to climb. I mean, climb on top of something, you know? Guy, but try to face him. Is there another one there though? Just gonna let you with me. I don't know why I'm whispering. Every time I do a game like this, I start whispering.
I know where's what. What are you looking for? I can be useful. Wait, here's my belongings. Kill me or leave me.
Kill you or leave you. How's that? How about I knock you in the freaking head, you dummy? How's that for you? Then I take all your stuff. And I sprinkle fairy dust on you. And you get up and do the wild dance. Did I kill this guy? I did. Well, take the body here. X that out. Okay. That gave me this whole little chunk here. I don't think there's any more camps down here. I don't think so. So now we got 5.3%. And they got 25.2%. Question is, do we go to the trader? Because we can trade some of this crap. I don't need any of these freaking stupid guns. Well, for right now, I don't. I'm still on freaking wooden arrows, but... What you gonna do? Say we're gonna go there or not. I can go down the road and cut through. Oh, definitely there's wolves following me now. No. Seem to just go around a circle here. Whoa. Tell me that's a traitor and not a camp. Trading post. Oh, whoo-hoo. Alright. You looking to bada? Yes, I am. But does he have anything worth bartering for? Does it look like he's got anything? Oh, he doesn't. Look at this, this good crap. Yeah, screw you. I don't know if they have different stuff for different people here though. We'll check. Nope. Same crap. Well, I mean, I can get rid of some of this crap, I guess. And buy the meat. I don't need this stupid stuff. I'll keep it cold though. Yeah, I don't need these freaking... these crappy pistols. What is that? Barrel. Okay, that's a part for that. I'll exchange with that. Agree. Thank you. Alright. Get rid of most of that crap. road goes down to an outpost. Okay, save it right there as well. Okay, that should open that all up. So 5.3% debt. Alright, we're gonna have to go up here and take up this camp here. His way to riding so fast, I ride up on him again. Wasn't that smoke on that fire? I freaking rolled right past that damn thing. I see one guy. Oh my god, luckily got that shot off. Oh crap. Where's the other guy at? I don't even see him. Oh no! No! One punched me out, knocked me out, and killed me. God damn it. Son of a bitch. My bow broke too, that just sucked. See, look at that. Every time I die, man, these guys on the top right expand his border, expand his border, expand his border. They're just crouching up on me, man. They're crouching up on me. Where the hell am I? Right there. Alright, we're going back for that guy here. But I think I can grab my stuff and my thing from here, if I remember right. And then you go to inventory, right? Put out to camp. Travel to camp. I don't have any more bows though. Maybe I should try a gun. Damage range allows us to need 16.16 shells though. Pull the damn gun out. The 12 shot. There we go. All right, fool. That's all I'm gonna take, so I gotta use the damn gun. Not very Native American of me, but, and I don't have my horse here, so pretty much screwed, but maybe my horse is still there, maybe? Killed one of them though, so there should be only one left. My horse is still there. Oh, he is. My horse is still there. My horse is still there. Oh, they respawn. Ah, oh, no. Oh, this is not good. Nope. That doesn't work. That don't work. Oh my god! Now I lost that freaking gun. That's why I don't like those freaking guns. They make too much noise and everybody gets alerted. You can shoot a couple arrows and miss. Yep. Now I'm standing in the fire. Where am I at now? Where am I? Am I back? I'm way back here. They said, yep. You're taking a long walk of shame there. Nothing in my inventory. Should probably try taking that war paint off. I can't afford anything. I got 196 points. I don't know why I'm even looking at this goddamn thing. Yep. Unstuck. Trading window mail. Trading token. Okay, that's for. See, that's one thing too, Christina. You can trade openly. As long as you're playing the game. You'll see on the bottom right hand corner of the screen there, I don't know if it's covered up with one of my icons there, but there's constantly trading going on with other people that are playing the game, not in your game, but playing the game, yeah? Where the hell am I? I'm right there, but what is this? Oh, why did they place me way the hell up there? Well, we're gonna pass over there. I'm back. Walk of shame. Take off this freaking war paint because I suck at the night big time. Once again, I need, well, I'm not going to take any of that stuff. These pistols freaking suck. Well, I suck at them. I don't even have a bow. Let's see if I can make a bow then. I have to. I need some more wood. My wood. Serious? Damn it. I'm gonna get some more wood. Now can I make it? Now I got a bone again. Alright. We're starting from scratch every flipping time. We're getting harder though, the damn guys are definitely getting harder. Last time we got cakewalk. Okay, yeah, I'm king of the world. Alright, since we're here, up here. God, I want to get my freaking. I want to get back over there, though. Where the hell was that? It was right here. Let me just go north here. Alright, guys, I'm gonna borrow another horse. Damn it, these guys keep freaking selling my land. You know why they put them in here? It's gonna hurt. Yep. It's to kind of keep you from, I guess, going crazy with everything on it. But my God, what a pain in the butt these rocks are. Check this trader to see if they've got anything on it. I really want to take a more powerful bow. What's he got? Oh, he's got iron arrowheads. And he's got a bow. It's a regular one, 116. Oh yeah. Now, can I, what, I can't give him anything. I know he's not gonna take it. Crap. This guy's got a bow and freaking iron arrowheads. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to come back to this guy. We're going to... This guy's a good trader right now. So what we're going to do is we're going to go up here. We'll do some raiding and stuff up here and then come back and hit him up on the way back. I hit fish or rock? Those are rocks. Are those rocks? Yeah, those are rocks. I did see fish though. I'd like to freaking medicate for myself. Glitching out of a deer here. Get my arrows back? Do I sneak up? Oh, he's shooting at the bear. I hope he's shooting the bear. Shot him. Where's he going?
Need reload. He's here. Enemy over there.
Where is he? I don't see him. Oh my god. Couldn't tell where he was. Whew. Where's the other guy? Body. Where's the other guy's body? There's three of them. Where's his other body? Two. See, it's too dark, can't see what other guy's at. Oh, here he is? No? Oh! Oh, we're gone, we're gone. We're gone. We're gone. We're dead, we're so dead. We're so dead. Freaking bear. Come on, run, where's my horse? Where's my horse? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, horse, run! Run, run, run! Run, horse! Oh my god! Oh! still behind me? He's still behind me. I'm so in trouble, man. This bear just won't give up. This bear won't give up. This bear won't give up, Christina. I'm in trouble. You still on me. Come on. Give up already. Out of arrows. God damn it. Oh, it's so in trouble here. I'm just trying to outrun him here to keep some daylight so I can freaking find an opening to get out of here. I can't switch weapons to the weapons I just got off those guys because he'll chew me up. Somebody else shooting at him though? How the hell? This bear just won't give up. Give up already. But I'm afraid if I go in these woods, I'm gonna get stuck on a tree. He's gonna maul me to death. Oh, he's still behind me. Yeah, bear. God damn it. Come on. Just get off of me. I don't know. He just won't give up, and I can't do anything because if I get my inventory to switch my gun, he's going to chew me up. There's two of them. Oh my god. There's two bears after me. Still. That was a pucker moment there. Alright, now I can get in my inventory. I don't have any friggin' wood. No wood. Oh my god. And I don't know where I'm freaking at here. Oh, I ended up way over there. Where the frick was I, Christina? There's a fort right there. There's the bears. That's where it was, right there. hurting bad here. That'll give me some back. Oh, excuse me. Do you think? No, I just think I was being stupid because I missed that last guy. I couldn't loot him because freaking... Ooh, he had some good decent rifles though. Damage 75, damage 74, damage 52. Afraid to get off the damn horse now. Oh my god. It is a relaxing game though, Christine. It really is. Hear that for sure. Beautiful. Wait, whoa. I got no arrows. Did I kill him? Haha. There we go. Got some rabbit meat. What thing is making me mad though is they wouldn't freaking give up. Bastard just wouldn't stop. I got too much stuff on me too. Damn it. Drop something else here. Drop one of those. There we go. Well, I can't loot anymore. I'd like to, but I can't. Huh. Why is the traitor again, though? Where was that traitor at, though, Christina? Right. Wasn't it this one right here? Gave me what, one arrow? Five arrows. Okay, I got five arrows. Okay. Drag you behind me as I think. See, the thing is, I don't see any hit points for the friggin' horse. Damn it. Whoa. Aw, crap. Just glitched out and grab that sucker. Seems like right when you pull the friggin' bowstring back, that's when they skedaddle. Where the hell is this friggin' elf on it? Red on it. Nope. I'm just real dumpy right now. It's stupid bears has got me jumpy. This thing. Right freaking here. Why am I missing it? There it is. Let's stay here and gather some wood here. Let's see if we can get some more arrows. Okay. Give me 10. What am I missing? More wood. Damn it. She can chop down a goddamn tree, but. These little branchy things. Yeah, I don't know if this is cross. Well, I guess it doesn't matter if it's cross-platform or not, Christine. But definitely a fun game. All right, I got 15 arrows. But I think I can. Go here, go back here, and I can put things in there, but I can't take things out. Is that how it works? Oh yeah, no, I got chased down by two bears. I killed these two guys, or three guys, and then I was looting them, and then freaking two bears, well, one charged up on me, and then he was chasing me. I ran out of arrows, and then the second one was chasing me, and I was running for my life on my horse. Not fun. I'm trying to remember where that freaking one traitor was. It was over here. If I remember right. What is that? Long Cook? It looks like a fort, right? Yep, that's a town, so I don't want to even go near that. see if I can find that traitor again. I'm gonna take this stuff because I want to get that better bow. And I don't like these damn weapons at all, these guns. A bear! Bear! And he's after me. Well, look where I'm bringing him. I'm gonna bring him right over here. Yeah, bear. Here, come over here. If they shoot me and don't shoot the bear, I'm gonna be pissed. No, they didn't. They didn't even shoot me, man. They didn't even shoot at the bear. If that bear is still after me after that, come on now. I just kited him right inside that freaking village. Alright, he lost. I lost him. Haha, you bastard. Whew. Alright, I'll tell you right now, I don't like the bears. I don't like them. I don't like them one bit. Yeah, I don't know. I ran into him. He was sitting there eating or something. I ran right past him, but... Bear country again. Ugh. I don't like the bears. I don't like them one flipping bit. Where is it? It should be right on top of it. Oh, there it is. Oh. I literally got a kink in my neck now after that freaking stress now with that damn freaking bear. Alright, we got that. I want to get back down to that traitor though. I'm trying to think if it's this guy here? Trading post. Well, we'll make it that one. And hopefully that's the right one. It's just now I'm just like jittery now every time I go to these freaking woods though. So I'm so used to outlaws of the old west there, that open prairie, and the horse can jump over rocks if you lose them pretty quick, but here you bump into a rock, you're stuck, or bump into a tree, or you can't really jump. Which I don't know why they don't have this horse jump. If I hit, I don't, it should be easy enough to put in the scripting to hit the space bar to jump. The horse to jump. How did it go that way? Did it completely turned around? How am I going? Alright. Okay, keep going. That auto run is crazy. Same traitor, though. That's the question. I could have swore it was that one, though. That small little trading thing was the bigger one. Yeah, this is him. Alright, buddy. We got some trading to do. So let me pick up this wood out here real quick. Alright. Come here, buddy. Wake up. Wake up. Yes. What'd he do with that bow? Oh my god, he doesn't have it anymore. Son of a bitch. Well, that sucks. That sucks. He had a really good bow. Now I'll trade for that. How's that? I could take the apples. That's a bummer. That's a real bummer. Oh, no worries, Christina. No worries at all. I don't even know why they call that arc anymore. It's changed so much. Not hunting dinosaurs, it's all that tech stuff and magic stuff. Just crazy. And I don't want you to think that I'm not stopping in on your streams. It's just every time I stop in there, it seems to crash. I don't know if it's your internet or what, but and then it starts up again, and I gotta jump into that one. So I do send like love, but like which one do I put it on? It does it like 4 or 5 times. So. But I don't forget about you. I don't. Well, my whole thing was to have that freaking bow, that better bow. And that kind of screws that up. Now we're stuck with this stupid one, but... Ugh. Oh, they're down to 32. They're up. I'm getting slaughtered. Things I don't want to make a freaking... I want to use a gun. I can go back and get these guys here that killed me, but... Who hasn't killed me by now? I thought I did this one already, though. Yeah, I figured as much. It was your internet, so... How do I know if I completed this one? Nope. He's in this fort. I gotta get in this fort. I've gotta get to the fort because that's what I'm after here. Fort. That's what I do is that. But it's only 700 SP, which is ridiculous. But this one's 3,000, so... Oh, no problems, Christina. I'm just debating what to do now here, because if I go back over here and fight those guys over here, these guys have killed me. Wait, that was the one that was in the camp. Oop. Take revenge on Justin Cancel. Wait. Oops. That's... The one guy killed me there, but then the other two killed me up here. Right up here. I want to trade some more, but I wanted that freaking bow. I wonder if I go back down to this trader over here, though. They might have the bow. Because I want just a stronger... Well, I guess it really doesn't matter because... I don't have any flipping arrows. I just got wood arrows. I can't craft anything. I can't craft these because I don't have those iron arrowheads. Simple arrows. Are those better than the... Wooden ones, though? Ancestral bow, wooden bow. Hunter's ancestral, okay. And that's just a wooden bow. I can learn one of them, but exploding arrows I don't need. Heavy arrows, I can't use it with the bow I have. Can't use it with that bow. Can't use it with that bow. The only one I can use is with wooden bow. See, this is the only bows of arrows I can use is that. Oh my god. What's going on, Zombieland Gaming? I don't know, this is on my second day playing it, but Sean is in here in the chat. Sean would probably help you out. He's been helping me out, so... There you go, Sean. We got another one that needs help here. The flip am I? Oh, here, I'm up here. Ah. All right, we're gonna head back to here. I'll go fast travel. Oh, we can't fast travel because of the outpost, you idiot. I know there's cover points if you're killing them, so don't kill so many of them, I guess. But, yeah. Yeah, that's like I said, it's my second day playing it, brother, so I'm working on my tribe management and camp management yet here. I'm just trying to gear up, get some decent gear. I'm learning the crafting tree and the skill tree and all that fun stuff yet, so. This is literally my second day playing it, so I might have 5 hours on the game now, 6 hours. And I don't like to watch YouTube videos and all that. I don't do that. I rely on other people to help and then kind of fumble through it, I guess. I'll look at something that learned the mechanics of the game, but not how to play the game, you know, what to do exactly. But, so. Alright, we're back at the main camp here. I got all these flipping pistols, though. I don't know what guys we got. Don't expand too fast. Oh, I'm definitely not restart or doing fast. I mean, I'm at 50.5.3% and they're at 32, so I'm losing bad right now. So. When I can give these guys orders, but. Oh, and this here? Gotcha. No problem, I'll take this out. I just throw some of this stuff out anyway. So I really don't plan on using any of these old freaking musket type freaking stupid guns. I really don't like using guns anyway, but. I mean, I'll just trade them away here. But I was going to make something. What was I going to craft? It was the freaking food. Bait traps, meals. Boosters? One of them was food. Apples or something. There it is. I guess you 100% health back. I've got 2 apples now. I should have the mushrooms. But do I use my 300 points for that, though? That's the question. I really don't want to waste my points on it to get the 100 back when I... No, I'm not going to do it right now. I can't afford to do it. Even though I've got the apples, I'm not going to... Should have some more apples, yeah. Well, I got the apples, but it says I can make that apple beverage. That gives you 100%, this one right here. Apple beverage. It gives you 100 health back over 30 seconds. That's 100 health points. I mean, that's more than this one is. I've got four of them now. So. And I'm sure it doesn't take more than two.
It should.
I want to get the freaking bow. That's 1800. I don't have that. 2500. 900, so. It's going to be a long time before I can freaking even get that stuff. Wait. That's 500. I can't even learn that. I mean, right now I'm very poor on my skill points. Very poor. So I'm going to be grinding for a while here. Let's take this stuff to the trader here. Just because I can. Did I grab a bunch of them though? I think I already did. Yeah. Alright. We're gonna go to the trader down here. Yeah, it's grindy for me, Christina. I'm not saying it's grindy for everybody, but me. Oh, god damn it, I'm overburdened. He's not gonna carry my fat ass. I gotta get rid of some of this stuff. I'm 48 points over on my friggin' weight. There we go. Horse is like, no, you're not, I'm not gonna carry your fat ass. Not gonna do it. What's that? No, I never did. I think you were trying to talk me into playing it once before or something. You and Skippy were, but never did. I want to see if IP freely is here again. That was so hilarious last time. The guy just would not stop peeing. I said it was right here. What the hell? Took a while for it to spawn in there. Here, I'll help you guys clean up the yard here. Yes, I do. Oh my god, they don't have crap. I mean, I can get a better rifle, I guess. What is the damage on that? 74. It's 154. Range 18 meters. Range 64 meters. So this is gonna fire farther. Allow this 89. Two shells though. This holds 5. Or is it 13? Guess I don't know what the shells mean. It's holding 2 with 0. Oh, I've got 13 of these shells, so I'm going to keep this one then. Yeah, I'm going to keep that one. What is it, 13? Yeah, it's 13, 15 kev. 58, yeah. Alright. So I can get rid of these. Let's see if he's got 58s up in here. No, he doesn't. But he does have... Ah, oh, he's only got 5 of those. I'll take it. I'll take 5 for that, I guess. What is this? Supplies? What is supplies? Just supplies? That's it? It's just supplies. Alright. IP Freely, is he here? Are you here, IP Freely? Buddy? I mean, he literally last night, he would not stop peeing. He'd just walk a little bit and he'd pee. Walk a little bit more, pee. It was hilarious. Alright, we got some arrows. Can make some more arrows. There we go. What did that give us? Five flipping arrows. Damn it, they want to do that. Alright, good deal. Alright, we're good to go. Let's see if we can go back over here. There's another traitor. I want to go get revenge on these guys, but I don't want to go over there. let's just follow the road south here. Find a goddamn road. So I'm guessing I got wolves after me now. I see where that radical is on there. Damn bastard. Ugh. Tried to kite him into that guy. The guy wouldn't do anything for me. Oh, I got in a bear country too. Son of a gun. What's this guy steal? Alright, well, what's going on, buddy? You got a problem? Hello? What's up? Ah, he's glitched out. Stay on the road, Jommi. Stay on the road. Okay. Nothing around me. What the hell? That's not good. Wait, there's something right in front of me here. Did I go right back to where I was before? I freaking did, dude, didn't I? God damn it. I freaking turned completely around and went right back where I was before. I was like, wait a minute, that can't be another traitor that close. mean, these wolves and stuff shouldn't follow you as far as they do, though. They really shouldn't. This is crazy. I mean, they're still following me. Uh-oh, getting some major lag. Died of freaking wolves, man. Yep, freaking wolves. Unflippin' believable. Unbelievable. The radical on this freaking rifle is just ridiculous. You can't see the damn crosshair, so I don't know where I'm shooting. Where am I at? I'm way up there again. Oh, but you don't lose your gear if you got... Wait a minute. I didn't lose my gear if I... I still got all my stuff. You die with a wolf, you don't lose your stuff? Oh, that's weird. I'll take it, but that's weird. Yeah, that's really weird. Don't you push me, bastard. I got 20 arrows, but I know I got a ton of them in here. I'm sticking my arrows now. Screw this freaking gun. Really. Because I was literally... There we go, 60. I was literally facing straight, looking straight down at the freaking wolf. Alright, again, I will go down. I mean, I got 60 arrows, but I don't want to go get this guy at this freaking thing here. Alright, Christina, should I go for it? Go for that fort or not for this objective? Pretty iffy that I'll live, but yeah, I knew you would say that. Go for it, yeah. This is the one that doesn't leave the freaking base in 7 days to die at night. And she doesn't have good gear. You just want to see a car wreck, don't you? Alright, fine. You want to see a car crash? We'll do it. I want this freaking... I I want action. You want death is what you want. Alright, you want death. I aim to please the audience. I'll please the audience. What, you just watched me die by two wolves, though? Wasn't that good enough for you, bloodlust? Bloodlust? You want more death and mayhem? Never tell where I'm going. Yeah, of course. Stuck on a rock. God, it's quiet tonight though in chat, yeah. Uh-oh. I ain't messing around anymore. I'm tired of shit. Your stuff. Sorry. Excuse my language. Tired of it. I was gonna kill everybody. They're all gonna die. Ooh, look what he had, though. Must be an arms dealer. Turnover pistol. Damage 132. 64. 206. 206. 123. 52. Just got a bunch of crap, though. Ooh, medicine. I'll take that. And I'll take that. And I'll take that. I'll take that. Take that. That. Junk letter. A letter containing useless information. Okay, let's do that. Okay. Alright, I gotta run to the restroom. Christina again. Well, just Christina, I guess, is just here. We'll be right back.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
I'm back. Alright, where's my horse? Oh, overcumbered again. Got too much stuff. I'm gonna drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Still overcumbered, damn it. Like a. What can I drop? I give it a little lead. There we go. Alright, I'm trying. Oh crap, where the hell is that trader at? I don't want to go all the way back down the trader though, because Christina wants to see blood. But if I go over there, I want to stop here and drop my stuff off. That's what I'm going to do. If I'm going to go for this, Christy, I'm dropping my stuff off. Yeah, because I think it glitched out and let me keep that. How is that? I think it accidentally let me keep that gear it shouldn't have. How is that? Let's go do that real quick here. Alright, we're good. Just getting ready for those wolves if they show up, which I know they are going to. Sounds good. But there's a bear. I ran right past it. I did. I rode right past it. Yeah, there's the wolves. Whew. The wolves are up there. I can hear them. All right, we're getting out of here. Crap, we gotta go right through them again. Yep, we gotta go right through them. Dang it. Alright. That's alright. See, this is what I was worried about in these goddamn rocks. There's the wolves. Son of a gun, here they come. Yeah, they just gotta fix these wolves and bears and stuff. You should de-aggro after a certain amount of time, because this is ridiculous where they chase you down and never don't give up. It's crazy. Ow. And the freaking bow broke? Really? Oh my god. Reload the goddamn thing. Did he stop following me? Oh my god. They don't give up. Friggin' broke. That's the thing that sucks. Where the hell am I? I was just running for my life. I don't know where I'm at. Oh, I'm right there. So I got a camp right in front of me, though. Outpost there. Flat camp there. I got a camp right in front of me. Maybe this one right here. I got no freaking arrows. Where's a horse? There's a pony. Thing is, I gotta go completely the opposite direction. Get up there to where I was. Oh, look at that pony. Isn't that a pretty freaking horse, though? Damn. Somebody going right to that camp now. Thing is, I got no freaking arrows. Well, that bow broke, and I don't know how you can fix. If you can fix the bows, I guess. Okay. take that. Alright. That's all I want out of there. I don't know if I need a shovel, do I? Playing cards? I don't need playing cards. Any gun? Okay, I don't need to do that. Alright. Seems like an empty camp. Why can't I ever find this flippin' horse? Where the hell is my horse? Where did I leave my horse, Christina? Where the heck did I leave him? Oh, there he is. No, that's not him. Where the hell is my horse? Showing right over there. Oh, there he is. That's a buffalo. Where is he? Is that glitched out or something? Oh, there he is. Dude, where the hell were you, buddy? I want to try to take out one of these damn buffaloes, but it ain't gonna happen tonight, because I ain't got no freaking ammo. Drop this stuff off and see if I got another bow or something to make a bow. Thing is, should I bring that gun just in case, though? I mean, this does 275 damage, but only has 2 shots. This one does 74, but I've got 19. What, they're gonna hear me if I shoot the goddamn thing? That's the problem. Just give me 25 health, 7 stamina, alright, we're gonna craft medicines. Okay, I don't have any freaking leaves. I thought I had leaves on me. Did I put them in here? I did too. There we go. Why is it not saying I can do it now? Why is it not letting me craft these? There we go. Alright, good. Alright. Alright. So now we got 4 of those. Put that there. And there, we don't need that on me. Don't need that on me. I'm just debating whether I should take that damn thing or not. Huh. That gun or not, Christina. Wood and flax, okay. I just need more wood. As always. Dude, why aren't you gathering, like, wood? Can I make these guys gather stuff here? Orders. Tame horses. Upgrade camp. Put items in camp. Travel to. It doesn't say add orders. I can't add orders. Damn it. Now do I have enough to make it? Two more frickin' things over there. Alright. See, if it's red, it's broken. Is that what I'm getting out of it? Alright, so just drop that one then. Two arrows. Alright, we're good. Alright, we're ready to do battle. Where the hell's my horse? I don't want to have my meter down there for health, though. Alright. We're going to die, Christina. We're going to die bad. We're going to die so bad. I know it. Question is how, which we tried the north side, we tried the south side. We just gotta find out where we can get, take one out at a time. This thing. Doing it, I got more freaking done on the fort, didn't they? I still think that best place is going down that freaking one side. I don't know why. Coming up from the southern side. I still think it's the best. There's no cover over there. Damn you, Christina. How do you talk me into this crap? This guy right there. Don't see me, don't see me. Where?
Show yourself. Where's his?
No. Damn it, Christina. God. Yeah, but this is tough, man. The guy freaking saw me. I couldn't believe it. I thought he was coming around the other one. The one would flank me on the right side. Ah. God damn it. That just sucked, though. Where am I at now? Over there. Hmm. Look at how many people kill me down here. I got four guys. I know, but see, in order... Uh-oh. What's this? Important postal delivery failed. We need to investigate what might have caused this. All respects. What? I don't know what the hell that was. No, but you see there's skills. And you can get sneaking skills. There's skills you can improve on here. But you need points. See, I don't have points because I keep dying. I don't have any points. Oh my god, look at this. New construction. I'm at 50. Yeah, I'm losing bad. I'm losing real bad on this. Look at it. Oh my god, I'm losing bad. But this might be a good spot to end it anyway for tonight. Yeah, I'm losing the war bad because it's kind of like Risk. You know, I don't know if you've ever played Risk, where you take over certain lands and stuff, and you can see that they're now at 50.3%, so they own more map than I do, and I can't keep them back. I mean, it's just, I'm getting smaller and smaller and smaller. They're choking me out, basically. And I don't know how you send these guys on patrol. You can give them orders, but... And that's the thing I've got to do, is add orders. And I don't know how to do it yet. Travel to camp. Yeah, then it's kind of like that. I mean, that's what it's like. I mean, you've got to, you know, take back your land. This land is my land, kind of thing. Before it runs out. And obviously I'm sucking at it because I'm so bad at it right now. But there's like, this is the management part that I can't figure out how to do yet, is where you can attack, gather, you can send on patrol, you can do all kinds of stuff like that. And I, you know, I guess I could try it here. Where is it? Attack, and then I can tell them to attack a certain area. But there's nothing to attack. Well, on the map's left, enemy camp, which if you want to attack, click left mouse on map to confirm. See, there's nothing there to attack because I've cleared everything out myself. But I want them to attack. Let's see, attack. See, I can't have these guys attack. And that's what I gotta learn how to figure out how to do. I wanna send what, out of seven? Send four. Patrol, take horses. Yes. Select camp. See, and I don't know how to, see, I don't know how to do, equip the group. And I don't know how to do that yet. See, equipping the group. I don't know how to equip the group. for patrols or attacking. Oh, there we go. One enchantment works, okay. Give to warrior. Give to warrior. But, what does he need for that? 32 caliber. So, give to warrior. Give to warrior. There we go. 38. There we go. Alright, so let's just send two guys out there. There we go. Alright, so I should have enough warriors there. Select camp. Warriors can take two items. Warriors can take blah 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 weight. Where do I add where they select camp? Add patrol points. Warriors will follow them in a selective order. Okay. Oops. Add. Okay, then you add another selective point. Add. Oh, you're giving a directive point here. Awesome. Add. Okay, send. So I should have sent these guys from this camp to go to these other camps on patrol. Should. Yep, there they are. Oh, this guy's gathering. Did I tell him to take horses? I can't remember if I told him to take horses or not. Did they leave already? So basically, I gotta get some my warriors kitted out as well and send them on patrol and attacking bases. So yeah, this game is a hell of a lot more in depth than I thought it was, but I really enjoy it. It's, of course, it's early access. It's got a bunch of glitches and stuff on there, but you know, some things seem to be better and stuff. Like me, I want to be able to climb up on things for one, and I want to be able to horse to jump, and I want to be able to do prone. Go on your belly and crawl. You should be able to do that. Right now you can only be prone. I'll show you right now. All you can do is go prone like this, but you can't move. You can only squat down, you can't move. I can crouch and move, but I can't attack and crouch while I'm crouching, which is ridiculously stupid. But so hopefully they're gonna fix that. Because I'd like to go prone on my belly and crawl. I mean, come on. But, early access, so. Alright, gang, but that is going to do it for me tonight. Hopefully, what is it, Thursday tomorrow? Yeah. I could play this again tomorrow. I just got burnt out on 7 days to die, so, And Raft, I kind of got burnt out on Raft as well. But I want to finish that one up as well. So I think I'm just going to stick with Raft on Monday nights or something. Sunday nights I'm doing the Armor 3 stuff, but I am enjoying this game, so I'll keep playing this out and see what happens until that grounded game starts up, but thank you guys all so much. Don't forget to smash that like button if you're new. You like to see one. If you want to see, hit that sub button. Become a Prime member. Alright, Christina. What? Friday? What do you mean Friday? It's not Friday right now. It's still Thursday. Yeah, tomorrow is Friday. Yes, tomorrow is Friday. I apologize. Yes, you are correct, man. Like always, I won't argue with you on that one. Well, we'll see what happens on Friday night, what's going on, but, because like I said, I'm kind of just burnt out on 789. If I play with cat server, it's just, it's fun and everything, running with the gang, but it's like, what are we doing? We're just running around and doing the same thing, looting and shooting, looting and shooting, looting and shooting, gather, looting and shooting, looting and shooting, looting and shooting, you know, wait for the horde, do the horde, looting and shooting, looting, it just gets to the point where it's just like, I just get burnt out on it. I've been playing it that one. I played it literally 7 days in a row. It's just like, I'm so tired of this right now. I want something different, so. But, we'll see what happens. We will definitely see what happens. But I'm enjoying this game. I really enjoy this game. And, you know, learning little bits here and there, little bits here and there. And right now I think it's on easy mode anyway, so. And you can see I'm losing really, really bad, but first time around, see what happens. Alright, Christina, you have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow night. Take care, everybody. Peace.